Since I stopped racing professionally, I was looking for something new. Did the motocross schools for quite a few years, but decided to walk away from that. I had a fear that a kid was going to get hurt on my watch, and didn't want to deal with that anymore. Walked away from it, and then just started riding some of the old vintage motocross bikes and woods bikes and stuff, and trying to enjoy life with me and my wife, doing a lot of horseback riding, and just enjoying life. 2 years ago, I found Christ, and let's just say he had a plan for me all along.